FTV Kalechi, as the rain starts to come down to depress us even more after a pretty boring game, weren't it?
Nabendo special, baby, in the talk of my money. Hey, in a Nabendo special, baby, vaporize of my money. You got me feeling like Oliver Twist. Hey. Oliver Twist, hey, you got me feeling like Oliver Twist. Oh, Oliver, my brother, you know, I'm going for concert now, so I have to warm up my voice, you understand? But brother, we are not pleased with the result, but it was a battling performance. It's not always easy to come here, you know, with all the disadvantages of coming here. I think the boys battled well. I think they coped well with the crosses and everything. Yes, one hit the post. Thank God he didn't cross the line. Mm. But I think the turning point here was the injury to Saka. Saka is always giving us that with that, you know, drive, and without him, having Xhaka play at left back as well, you know, with his own skill set that he brings, kind of slow down the momentum. Because if you check the first 10, 15 minutes, Saka was whipping in the balls. He was, you know, on the front foot.
You should have scored, didn't you?
Yeah, of course, we should have missed some good chances, especially Aubameyang that missed that chance, uncharacteristic of him. But these things do happen. We battled for a point and we got the point.
Too many draws though, isn't it? I mean, how many draws is that now? I mean, had we have converted even half of those into wins, we'd be right up in the top four now.
But some of them were VAR decisions. Some of them, most of them were refereeing decisions. If you look at it very well, most of those drop points are VAR and referee. You have to blame them. This is not the player. Today, okay, no VAR, no referee. We drew. But the other ones, VAR and referee. So, I mean, it is what it is. We just look forward to other games.
Was the transfer business all right for you in January?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, I think it was all right. But you can see that so many players have stepped up. You can see that Mustafi looks undroppable. He looks undroppable. I'm not saying he's not droppable. He looks undroppable because he's winning the headlines. He's putting in solid performances. Obviously, he has seen that people have come in and he has to improve. Bringing on a right back as well in Suarez, Cedric Suarez, is a good move as well. Again, we solidify us at right back. Bellerin, again, exceptional today as well. So it's a win-win for us, you know, for competition of places in the squad. I think it's a brilliant to have competitive operators in the squad.